excited. It's day six. Woo! Man, I can't believe I've been doing this for 6 days already. But daily reminder number six is simply this. Doing always creates more results than thinking. I have a tendency myself, I'm a chronic overthinker, I think overthink things constantly. But I can sit there and I can think myself blue in the face and no results will ever come. So sometimes you just gotta stop thinking, put away the notepad, trying to figure it out, and you just gotta do, right? You just gotta stop thinking about it and just say, all right, I'm doing it. This is one of the things that's helped me get up earlier is stop thinking about in the morning, like, okay, what am I doing? Well, I'm like laying in bed, like, oh, why do I need to get up? Just get up, right? You've already told yourself you need to get up. And it's helped me get up earlier because I know it's something that's good for me and I know I need to be doing it. So, anyway, it's a total side tangent, but your reminder today is doing always creates more results than thinking. So, go out, do, stop thinking about it. Sometimes you have to. Sometimes you have to, but many times you don't. Just go out and do, all right? Go out and do, go out and execute. Don't think about it, just do. All right, cool, awesome. I love you guys. I'll see you tomorrow.